Hi everyone, I am Dikshita and today I'm going to do an Urbanic haul video. And this is the first time ever that I've bought from Urbanic app and I have never tried it before. So I got only a few stuff. I didn't buy a lot of things because of course I really wanted to see how the material of the clothes is, and Shein was really impressive at everything. Although the delivery was the issue, but here also delivery is the main issue for me. And delivery may, there are some products which can be delivered fast. There is that emoji written, like there is a current emoji and there is sign of a fire or fast delivery, and these products can be delivered in 2 to 3 days, but the other products are generally delivered in a duration or span of 10 days to a 1 month. And I received all these products after almost 1 month of ordering them. I also forgot at a point that I ordered something from Urbanic. So let us just begin with the main haul video jiske liye aap yahan pe aaye ho. And firstly, I got this tee. It has a tiger print on it and I really loved it. I really wanted some comfort crop tees that I can, you know, wear and roam around in my home. So yeah, I got this one, and I think I got this one for around 315. I will put the price tags right somewhere in the screen. Okay, so next I got similar kind of tee, which is again a crop top, and it has like a tiger print again, but it is in this sky blue color, and I really love this as well, again for the same purpose. Next I got this really pretty crop top, and it's in pastel pink color if I'm not wrong, and it has really good detailings. You get this lace separately and you have to do this thingy right here, plus this makes stretch bhi hai, so this is very stretchable, and this is a stretch, and ye aapko bahut easily aa jayega. It's not a top in which you have to care about your size. It will just, you know, fit you perfectly because it has a stretch at the back. Also, if you are like a little bustier, then also you can get this one because it is going to fit you perfectly. So this next top has my heart, and this is so pretty. When I saw this, I was like, I really want this because it is so vintage as well. And this looks like this, and it has this puffed sleeves, and this yahan pe jo elastic hai, it's not tight, it's loose, so it will fit you perfectly and it would not irritate you, and it has really good detailing. These buttons are really good. So just look at this collar as well. I got the Bridgerton. It's a very popular show on Netflix. Okay, Netflix should pay me, or I don't know. Okay, what? Okay, so this is the top and I am really in love with this one. This is very vintage and lovely and authentic and whatnot. Next thing that I got is these joggers. I really love wearing joggers or jumpsuits or pajamas in summers. I cannot wear jeans in summers. That is totally not me at all. So yeah, I got these joggers and the clothing item. Matlab, haan, I don't know what clothing item it is, but I definitely can tell this is a really very good clothing item. Oh, sorry, material. And it has thick material, so you can also give it a try in October and November as well. So yeah, this is a very big thumbs up for me. Lastly, I also ordered some jewelries from Urbanic as well because they have some unique pieces and I really wanted them, and they come in packets like these. So I'm going to show you one by one. So first I got this really pretty earrings. Just look at them and how pretty these look. Yeah, they are for 190 rupees and they look super gorgeous. Next, I got this really pretty studs. Just look at them. They have a leopard print and I am so in love with these. Lastly, I got this really pretty necklace and it looks something like this. The quality of these necklaces is really good. It's not cheap at all. Even the earrings are really, really good quality. So I also bought some other black pants that I really didn't like at all. And I'm going to share my return or refund experience with Urbanic as well. So I received this black pant and these were really bad. The quality was too cheap, plus the fit was so bad. So as soon as I received the product and I tried it on, I just raised the query on the Urbanic app that I didn't want the product and stated my reasons for the same. So they just gave me an option or choice at which time do I want the delivery man to come and pick up the parcel. So that is something that I really liked about this app. And the delivery man came and picked up the parcel. And about the refund, I got the refund the next day itself in my Paytm account. So that was it. That was really quick, and I really appreciated the support Urbanic. Like, this was amazing thing that happened. So that was it for this video, guys, and I hope you guys love this video. So do let me know in the comments down below which product did you like the most or you are planning to buy. Bye bye guys, see you in the next video.